AITA for not disclosing my true genetics to my fiancé? Throw away for privacy and on mobile. I, 28F, have been with my fiancé, 29M, for almost 3 years now. When I was 22, I was having issues with a deviated septum. While I was in the process of consulting doctors and planning for surgery to correct it, I had a few friends tell me that it may be possible to also get cosmetic correction for very little out of pocket, since the septoplasty would be covered by insurance. Sure enough, I was connected with a surgeon that agreed to it, and I moved forward with a very affordable septorhinoplasty. My nose was definitely an insecurity before surgery, but it wasn't a crazy change either. It looks very natural and has a nice slope and straight tip now, where before it had a bump and hooked down slightly. I don't think I would have pursued a nose job had the opportunity not presented itself, but it made sense given the circumstances, and honestly, I love my nose now. I was never actively hiding the fact I got surgery. In fact, I made jokes about it, and when I was recovering I had taken a bunch of pictures and was sending silly Snapchats to my friends. However, the humor wore off after a few months and it just didn't come up anymore. By the time I met my fiancé, it was old news. It never came up and it felt so minuscule that I didn't think to tell him about it. Well, I was going through old photos the other day to clear some storage space on my phone. He was glancing over my shoulder and saw one of the post-op pics that I had probably sent to one of my friends as a joke way back when. He asked about it and I told him it was from my septorhinoplasty. He goes, "Like a nose job?" I chuckled and explained. He was livid, said it was deceiving. I deliberately avoided disclosing my true genetics, and that it gave him a false idea of what our kids would look like. I was shocked. I told him it wasn't that deep and that the change wasn't even that drastic, especially considering he's seen photos of me from before and never even noticed the difference. He says he doesn't trust me now and is rethinking the engagement on the premise of genetics and future kids. I'm so confused, as I didn't think it was a big deal and it genuinely just never came up. Is this really the deception he's saying it is? AITA for not telling him before? NTA. His reaction though, maybe this is a blessing in disguise. Canceling the wedding because of this. He's doing you a favor. I. What? Please tell me you're not with him anymore. WTF NTA. NTA. You had surgery to correct a medical issue and during it they made modifications so minor he never even realized the difference between old photos and current you? You aren't Princess Vespa and there was no lie. He always had access to pre-op photos that showed the real you. If he's rethinking the engagement over this, spare him the skull sweat and hand him back the ring, because is that the level of assholery you want to deal with for the rest of your life? NTA whatsoever. The fact that he's reconsidering the marriage because of this? Run. As fast as you can. NTA. This guy is your ex-fiancé, right? Because you deserve better than someone who would speak to you this way. Location flag, 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 location flag. This guy is way too worried about genetics. NTA. NTA. Run. He says he's rethinking the engagement on the premise of genetics and future kids. He's admitting he only sees you as an egg donor and incubator, not a whole person. Count yourself lucky that he showed his true colors now. And get out. NTA. When you end the engagement, tell him it's because he didn't reveal his hidden genetics to you. That he is narrow-minded, self-centered, thinks looks are more important than personality. and you simply cannot take the chance that your children would take after him and be NTA. If he's so focused on physical beauty and imperfections that he's going to create an argument over this because apparently in his mind everybody has to be perfect, then trust me, you've dodged a major bullet. Location flag, location flag, location flag, location flag. I'm sorry to say this, but I wouldn't marry him if I were you. I suspect if you do, he'll find other flaws and nothing will ever be good enough for him. NTA. If he saw the before pictures and didn't notice, I trust the change was negligible. Do yourself a favor and end this relationship. Your fiancé is shallow and mean. Also, does he understand how genetics work? NTA. Run away from your fiancé, far, far away. NTA. He said it was deceiving, and that it gave him a false idea of what our kids would look like. He is rethinking the engagement on the premise of genetics and future kids. Ma'am, he does not look at you as a partner, a woman, or even an equal. He looks at you as a baby factory. To him, you're breeding stock, much like a farmer's prized cow. I'm not normally one of those people who quickly jumps to the girl, you need to dump his ass line of thought. But girl, you need to dump his ass quick, fast, and in a hurry. I think he was looking for an out. And this is it. It's so ridiculous to be so bent out of shape about a nose surgery that was more than cosmetic. NTA. NTA. See this for it what it is, red flag. You didn't hide it. It just didn't come up. He is afraid of what kind of nose his kids would have. That is shallow and you should run. NTA. On the other hand, he sounds like a major asshole assuming that a nose job for a deviated septum is like a major face lift or something. NTA. You stated he's even seen pictures of you pre-procedure and didn't even notice. It's ridiculous that it would be an issue. I had a surgery several years ago and it never comes up and just isn't a thing we talk about anymore. It doesn't make any sense that this minor change would inspire this reaction. NTA. The whole genetics thing is weird. Was he only with you because he thought your kids would be nice looking? If he was with you for why you are, why would it matter if you had a nose job? You never lied about it or hid it. He just didn't notice. NTA. Premise of genetics, so he is shallow and I can only imagine what would happen if you did have a child and they had your nose. NTA. Beyond just how superficial he's being, his use of genetic could also be thinly veiled racism. Like he's concerned your kids will look too Jewish or something. But for real though, you should get a manectomy. NTA. Girl, dump him. That's toxic behavior.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Haircast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.